need both of...
I'm not confused. Thank you.
But now, everything's all cleared up. How he means a lot to me, and I mean a lot to him, because he admitted it to me last night. It was pretty hard, though, to have in a confession that you've been holding for someone that you like. And then at the end, something would turn out good. Like, for example, if Jinjo wanted to get a girl, and that person likes you, if you like them back, you have to give it some time. If you communicate with each other, and you think that it will be possible, if you guys will come out, you know, being, you know, dating first, you know?
Yeah.
It was hard for me and Matrix because we were going through ups and downs. But he's trying to understand me. I've been understanding him since then. But we're about to be friends for 9 months now. And I think that one person it was Shin. He was the one got me introduced me to Matrix. That's all that happened, Jinjo. It was all Shin. He was the one that introduced me to Matrix. And that's how we started. Plan and set.
Yeah.
Right,
Nate? Yep. Whoa, hey!
That's all that happened.
Hey!
So that's...
Okay. What happened? What's going on? Stop dropping wool that much.
So that's basically what happened, Jinjo. So that's what everything happened, all because of Shin. He's the one that introduced me.
Such
to
a beautiful story, Miss Monica.
It is. It's really touching because he knows everything about. He knows everything. Because I know you guys want us, me and Matrix, to be a couple, and you got your wish already. You got your wish. We couldn't hold it much longer because since Dan and you, Jinjo, were on us nonstop. Remember, babe?
What?
Yep, I remember.
What?
Yeah, you were asking us, are you guys updating?
But you guys act like it, guys.
No, before. This is before. Way before. We didn't even think about it. We never talked about it. This is... You were on to us non-stop, remember, babe?
Yep.
Until we ended it for...
I was just showing you guys.
I think Dan started it first.
Yeah, Dan started it first because he took the photo. He took the photo of Mike on Andy's screen.
Wow.
I'm sure a few of you people who were doing that Andy's stream would remember that.
Yeah.
I
wasn't. Especially when I joined him.
Quicksand cash.
Wow, Jinjo just started to cry. I saw the messages on the stream. The feels so remarkable. I know, right, Krono? You had a smile on your face, Matrix, when I said it. Did you? And Jinjo's is gonna be right by getting the tissue.
Give me the bag of coins. Back of coin! Damn it! I got caught in the sand. Who cares? I got my coins.
It almost made me cry last night. Finish! Have you noticed that?
Mm-hmm.
It almost made me cry last night, what you said to me.
Yeah.
It almost did make me cry though, because you don't have that feeling when a girl comes up to you or you come up to them and then you start showing emotion to people, to a girl that you really like, and then looks like you bring it something close to you. That's what happened to us last night.
Yeah.
Oh look, Krona says you were paid up to surprise on November when she gets laptop and PS TV for some of the poor gold if I ever wanted to watch as a guest.
This will be the gift I will prepare for both of you. Oh my god, Chrono!
Battle minigame!
Uh-oh.
Still 10? Still 10 coins, really?
Oh, Calvin says that he says, hold on, restarting my laptop, that's what he said. On the message.
Okay. Bumper balloon cars!
From start to finish. Wow.
Staying back.
But who's Calvin?
That's Seabed. Come on, ooh, pop the balloon. What are y'all? It's staying back.
Would be butt?
It's Seabed.
Ah, screw this. I'm popping this for you. Thank you.
Wow.
I was just sitting back and waiting for one of y'all to pop in the balloons. Y'all ain't gonna do it. I might as well step in and finish the job.
Damn bumper cars.
Yoshi is not getting this one.
Hey God. What?
It's my Yoshi impression.
What? 20 coins?
Uh-oh.
20 coins, if you pass by the bank, you get 20 coins from the bank.
Oh, wow.
While you're wearing a Bowser suit. Really?
Wrecked.
Oh, no, I am not Naoto!
Oh, my God. Yuki go. Imagine would be Saiyan, Super Saiyan's like, you mad bro? Careful. It's a mad bro.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you mad.
Mad bro.
Later, Ivy!
Later, Ivy!
You take care. Yeah, have yourself a nice night.
Oh, Phil. What happened to your stream?
Oh my god, it was an epic fail because fucking X-Play crashed on me.
But I haven't seen you streaming, like. Oh no.
Wait, you were streaming, Val?
Yeah, I was. For like it was a short stream because I haven't been on it since I was talking to you guys five straight days in a row.
Yeah.
Cause now I'm about to switch it to OBS now because X-Play's really giving me hard times now. So much difficulty, so much.
X-Play is a shit.
Okay, what was I about to say?
What?
Beast Boy!
Yo!
Since you mentioned me that you now stream, why don't you drop your Twitch link in the stream. I'll make sure I have them follow you, whatever it be the case.
Really?
Jinjos, please.
Oh my god.
Wow, Jinjos.
Wow, Jinjos.
No, Chrono, please. I ain't no grill, Kappa. Please.
I know you're still smiling, babe, after what we did that.
Yes. Okay, so there's Beast Boy. Anyone else? I'm giving you a chance. There's a follow party in here. You stream or whatever, don't hesitate to drop the link.
Oh no, DK gets to meet Bowser again.
Oh yeah, I'm a streamed on Thursday.
Really?
Yeah.
What game?
Final Fantasy 13.
I'm in.
It's coming up this Thursday.
I'm in. I'm watching it. I'm a Final Fantasy fan, so.
Yeah.
It's gonna take like 5 hours to download. Ugh.
Okay, so now we're counting toads.
Oh my god, the thing is like, can I play with Mario Party with you guys?
Alright, here we go, counting toads.
Oh my god, I had a draw on that one, baby.
Oh yeah.
I had a draw on that
one. We'll call it easy to get draws.
21. It's 21.
Yeah.
Make sure you count it properly, babe.
Finish! Alright, here we go. 2, 3, 4. Yes!
Of course.
21!
That's the same age as me!
It's parade time!
Uh-oh. Freaking parade.
Who's in the line of fire? I think Mario is.
Okay.
But you only lose 6. I'm getting the star.
Burrito going to run.
Wow.
Call of Duty. Careful.
That Wiggler train.
What?
That Wiggler train.
Oh my god, that was a wiggle thing. What are you gonna do with the big bad boy? Wiggle, wiggle,
wiggle. Wiggle, 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 wiggle.
What?
Wiggle, 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 wiggle.
I had to say it. I'm sorry, Nate. I'm sorry.
I'll show you Matrix.
What are you gonna do with the big bad boy?
No!
Keep going with the song. Stop for the replay. I wanna wiggle. Babe. Want me to wiggle for you?
Jingles!
This is Matrix twerking.
Wow.
Shut! No! Mecha, Mecha, Marathon! Mecha Marathon!
Yeah, someone play that song for me. I want to wiggle now. I'm bored. Just a little bit.
Patty cake with no hands. Got me in this club making wedding plans. If I take pictures while you do your dance, I can make you famous on Instagram.
Yes, I am twerking. Yes, I am.
Oh, God. If only Matrix could see it happen.
Yeah, I want him to see it. huh, James?
Yep.
Wait, Beast Boy Shamey?